Welcome back to Factorio. We gonna start campaign. We did the introduction. Let's do transport belt madness or tight spot. Transport belt madness. Let's play. Level one. Yeah. Ooh. What? Don't show the tips. Okay. Can be built over any vertical or horizontal rails. Trains will automatically open the gate to pass and will not leave a hole in your defense. Alright, next. Chests can have their available inventory slots limited by clicking on the red X inventory slot and then blocking the desired slot. Machines will not be able to fill the blocks slots. So overall, it reduces the chest capacity. Some recipients require a fluid input to the assembling machine. As assembling machines with the fluid input can be rotated by using R while holding the cursor over the machine. Alright. That's how we rotate. Last episode I was like, I don't know how to rotate. Okay, welcome to the transport belt madness challenge tab. In every level, there are input chests steel and output chests red. Your goal is to use the transport belts to connect all the chests. Okay, that's gonna be tricky. You'll need to use left alt to see the resources go. Where? Alright. Level 1, part 1. Warm up tab. Alright, transport belt. We're going to rotate twice. We're going to start from here. Easy, all you gotta do is that. There. We have so many. Holy crap. Left tab. That's output, that's input. Oops, okay. I can do this. This is probably one of those games that we're just like, ooh, okay. You go boom, 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 boom. Underground belt. Yes, I need you. Yeah, it will take you. You got that one working. We're going to start off with an underground belt. Bring it out. Here. up. Now we need to go under underground belt. Oops, I messed up. Where do I keep? There. Here, I have another one right next to you, coming out over here. And we flip you, boom, 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 boom. Did I do it? How do I start level? I messed up. This one is locked building. Now we got it. All right. Now start level. Least amount of underground belts possible. Yeah, we don't need you here or here either. There. And you, we don't need underground belt for. There, we don't really need. I said at least a map underground, but it's possible. There. We good now. Let's do this. Actually, I could probably make it come up more. Like so. Yeah. Let's just start level. We're good. How long do we wait for this? Can we go to the next level? Oh, there we go. Okay, so we got time to wait. All right. All right. 2. First series head scratching tab. Alright. So first things first, I'm going to make what am I doing? You'll see. And put that right there. This will go right here. Alright, then we take this, put it right here. No, wrong way. Okay. Get out of the way out right here. Ooh, this is trickier than I thought. Ooh. What am I doing? That goes that way. The cold one's fine, but this. All I really need to do is go up. Boom. I'm gonna go underground. Wrong way. Boom. That one's fine. Hope I'm doing this right. Ooh, I kinda messed up, didn't I? Clear level. Alright. This is Brain Twister. Alright. I like puzzle games like this. This is fun. Since the wood is so close, it'll bring you. This, check this out. Since this bar right here is so close to each other, right? We're gonna step it in and bring it up right there. Then we're gonna go up Yes. Alright. Then this goes across the way. So that'll go down the middle after we get the separations. Let's see. Alright. Go underground with this one as well. Good. Okay, so those two are doing their thing now. So we got the metal bar and iron ore. What should we do with the copper? Copper, we could probably bring down the middle and across. Let's try that. After we get the wood across. Ooh. Okay, so I know what I need to do with the wood. You're going to have to go down the middle with it. Up. We got some wood, and then metal. Then I know what I need to do with this one. I'm gonna have to come across to go up. What just happened? That was weird. Anyway. No, I need to come across one. No, we're good. We're good. Nope, we're not good. Forget I have to rotate it. Not what I wanted. How am I gonna do this? Clear the they weren't kidding when they said brain twister. Start from one end and go around. This will work. I'm going to go up here. Boom. Upward. I will do some tricks with this one. I got a few ideas. Boom. Boom. Because this area is going to be blank now because of the... Yeah. We're going to come up. So if we get to about here, we'll come... No. We'll go right there. Boom. Then we'll take this, pop it in, switch it across, flip it around. There. Entire bottom is done. And we got these guys. I think what I'm going to do with the copper, we're going to hit this. Oh boy. Okay, I guess we'll have to do this. Come down, clear across. We'll come up and around. Right. I don't know what I made, but we're doing it. Alright. You will come around, up and up. Yep. You will just be as simple. That's not what I wanted. This goes up. Then we'll come back across this way. But not too far, because we're going to be able to separate the underground tunnels. That right there should be good. No, one more. Boom. Here's one I came across so far. So we can do this. There. And then we have a little tunnel access right there. Alright, you will go right there. Then we'll hit this. We'll pop it right there. We'll come across. Ooh. Now I'm about to go underground again. Hope this works. I got it. I know what we're going to have to do. Underground immediately. This goes bye-bye. This goes bye-bye. This will go up. No. I hate when that happens. Then we'll come across. No, I made that mistake last time. We'll come one extra up. And we can come out again. Rotate you, boom. I can use this to my advantage. But then it won't work. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how to do this. This is a lot of science, that's for sure. Give me a second. Okay, I think I have an idea. They'll all go underground at the start. Right? Why is that? You'll see why. space to get shizzle done. Give me a sec. Okay, I have this right here. You need to get across. You need to bam, bam. And you go up immediately. Right? And then you need to get across, so we're going to have to go boom, boom. No, that stays out. Boom. Right, and then we take this, go down immediately. That's a mistake I just did. Oh, no, I could probably manage with this. Ooh. This is more hard than you guys think. It's like connect the dots, but I can't connect the dots because the dots aren't there. Probably if I had a bigger platform to do it on, it'd be easy, but I don't got a bigger platform, so... Aha. Thank you, you gave me that idea. Boom. Right? Nope. This is not a good idea. You. Got it. We take that on the ground. Right. But it's so much, so we gotta take this up. Right, oh yeah. Flip it around. Come across. We gotta give him space to be able to go on the ground more than once. Boom. Alright. And this one right here. This is a tricky prep. If I do this instead. Get rid of that and that. And I go up like so. You see what I'm doing here? You're gonna get that one to go down. I know exactly how I'm gonna get this one to go down. I can't do that, but I can do this. So I'm staying on the outside. Trying. This is the copper. I'm gonna go down immediately, and over immediately, and down. Yeah, I'm definitely lost. I do not know how to do this. Well, I guess we'll figure something out. Anyway. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and you'll be notified every video I put out. And as always, guys. Stay awesome.